Jesse?
Tina, Bill isn't here either.
What's up with this? This fog,
shh.
Too.
What's that sound? Bill! Eric?
What happened?
Jesse, they took her away.
Shoot! Shoot! What? What are these guys? A break!
Watch out!
Jesse?
Brookhaven Hospital. Let's try getting in.
Wait!
What? Hey, what happened? A boat whistle?
My head!
It's so dark. What's going on?
Tina, watch your feet.
For real?
I think so, but I'm not positive. I don't think I'm hallucinating.
Hey, did you just hear that weird noise?
No, I think you just imagined it. It's behind! Dang! Is it not over yet?
What's wrong?
I heard a scream from somewhere. Now!
Stop it!
What is this thing?
Ah! Ah!
all about?
Let's return to the motel for now.
Yeah.
No!
Emily?
No!
Oh, no!
Wait! It's me! Emily, stop!
No! We can't get through from here!
Let's try and find another route. Nothing surprises me now.
Well, I hope nothing happens.
I can still hear the noise. Emily! Where are you? We've come to save you!
Emily!
Thank you.
near me! Emily, how can we get to the lake?
If you go through the back door of the Museum of Historical Materials, you will be able to get to the dock quickly.
All right, let's take that way. It's really messed up here.
I wonder if my daddy is okay.
What?
Emily's father is responsible for taking care of this museum.
Thank you.
the key.
This way.
Very old picture, isn't it?
He's my great-grandfather.
What?
He was the captain of the sightseeing ship in this town. 75 years ago, he disappeared along with the ship and the passengers aboard.
Disappeared?
Little Baroness.
Emily! What? What is this place? We entered from this door earlier, didn't we?
It's like anything is possible here.
Must be. Let's go.
Where is the exit? Yes, we are safe.
Look, there are two doors. Which one should we go through? Or we could keep going further down here.
This is not going to work. It's locked.
Let's try another way. It's a fork in the road again. Which way should we go? on earth are you doing?
Well, something is stuck, so...
Stop doing such idiotic things!
Sorry. Okay, let's go. There must be another way. Let's search.
It's behind you! It's up there!
Shoot it down!
Watch out!
Look at this. I found it under the prison.
Moldy.
Better than the smell of blood.
Eric?
Is that you? George?
I'm so glad. Help me!
George!
Keep going.
George.
Wait! Emily! Emily!
Little Baroness?
Emily, come back!
What?
Where's this?
Guess it's not inside the ship.
Whatever. We need to find Emily.
It's here!
That I've wanted to leave so quickly.
Yeah, really. What kind of world is this?
Are we inside Emily's memory?
An animal costume?
Don't let your guard down. It has an ass.
We need to find an escape route somehow.
Thank you. mother was robbed in front of her.
Poor thing, she's only 8.
And from when did your mother start to appear in your dreams?
Not a dream. Mommy is calling me to go to the lake.
But Emily, your mommy is...
That's not true.
Oh yes, you're right. I understand. Let me ask you again. What is your name?
Hey, what do you think that means?
Yeah, I don't understand. What?
Not again.
Still
You're a friend today.
Oh, thank you. But
it's all right.
Okay, thank you.
But Hannah,
what is it?
Don't you feel like going outside? Why don't we go to Toluca Lake tomorrow? We haven't been there for years.
Thank you.
was looking for you.
I'll talk to the captain.
Wait!
Emily's father?
Who are you? What have you done to my daughter? What is your purpose? Emily, get away from her! She's not your mother! Have you forgotten that she is... Your mommy is already dead! Hey, you! I'm going to follow.
But...
if we run away here, the nightmare won't end.
All right, let's go. Where is Emily?
For a very long time, in the water, it was cold and dark.
Oh, right. It must have been very scary. It's all right now. The nightmare is over. It's all over. It's all over.
Over? Where is everyone? This is a dream, right?
What went wrong, Hana? Why are you crying?
I can't find my mommy. Maybe she doesn't like me anymore. That's why she did such a thing.
Do you hate your mommy, Hana? It's the same with your mommy. She would never dislike you.
But...
Hana?
Mommy?
Hana? Where are you?